Today, I am going to teach you how to make your computer faster. First of all, you have to go to start button, click in the search box, write run, open, in the box below, write recent. Okay, select all files, delete, close the page, further go to start button, click in the search box, write run, open, in the box below, write percentage temp percentage. Okay, select all files, delete. Yes, some files here cannot be deleted, so click cancel, then close the page. Now your computer is faster than before.